I will say I love the composition of the actual shot where they're like zooming out after her breakdown and you just see all the people passing her and she's just kind of sitting in her shock sadness of like, what did I just do? What did I just say?
Well, by Jonathan Frakes' own admission, most of these shots in the courtroom he stole from other movies that he admired, including Judgment at Nuremberg and The Caine Mutiny.
I can see that. It's very cinematic, this shot. Like, very cinematic.